Hello everyone, welcome back to
another episode of Pixelmon. As you can see, I found another cosmog, of which I'm trying to catch at the moment. I've got to find it again. Oh wait, no, I see it. Wait, what just happened? Also, yeah, I did a couple of dens. So. Ah. Thought I hit enter, but no, I hit slash. Well, that's a new site. I don't need a handling. I'm gonna at least try and catch it. And it was coming after me. I just want to catch some Ultra Beasts as well. I don't know what happened, but there was a crit, like the effect from a critical hit on the Ultra Ball that I got my Cosmog in, and it just insta-caught. And I have no idea what that is. Sorry, this is quite sudden, everyone. Alright, you know what? I'm tired of this. Wait, can I ride on Stack Attacker? I'm gonna just What the hell? Oh, it's a guzzlord. Oh, that confused the crap out of me. Water type. And there we go. Percent of that did not go in my inventory. I don't know how many plates. I mean, surely it's a lot, though. Guzzlord. Whoa, okay. I'm sorry. I don't like how it's screaming at me. So many dragon type Pokemon. I do have a dragon type move. But I have no dragon type Pokemon. God damn it. Stop it. ICMZ. Ew. I have no need for ice type moves. Dunsparce. I've basically just been. I see. So, which one, though? I mean, you can't just tell me that and not tell me. Hey guys, I think I found it. Okay, your fire. Psychic steel. Psychic steel. Woo. Stop. Poke you. Psychic steel. It's weak to fire. So I'm gonna use. Oh, it's not the special Solgaleo. Would have been cool if it was, though. Look at that, it's got its own aura. Hey, look, I think I'm gonna defeat this Solgaleo. I mean, there's no way, right? Yeah. Oh my god, would you calm down? Well, I sort of got what I wanted. I'm probably not gonna use this, Nine Tails, however. Though it may be good, it's not really worth it. Because, again, boss Pokemon. Is that a shiny? Oh my god, is that a shiny Glaceon? Hello, are you shiny? No, you're not. Okay. Fight you because you're an ice type against a fire type. Wow, I'm losing really bad. Okay. Probably also won't keep Exerkatry. Or Hoopa, even. I don't feel like any of those are good members on my team. I mean, yeah, they get stuff done, they're strong. But no. Oh. Really? I'm just gonna get rid of those. Gives me an extra inventory spot. Pretty sure I'm recording. Yeah, I'm still recording. I remember it, I'm recording. Well, I'm gonna end this video off here, I believe. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. What the? Why is snow just appearing? Oh, hey, look, my way home. Sweet. What the? What? No. Stop it. Oh, yeah. This is where it was! Definitely putting cosmog on it. Strike back. Altar back. Ashen altar. I might get. I'm gonna take the honage. Okay, ores, diamond, boom. Hey, I've. Like, just enough to. Food. Did I get any food? No. Tools. Aside from the shovel, none. Okay, ultra space. Did I get any blocks? No. Plates. Boom, 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 boom. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I need a couple more. Oh man, I got rid of the stone. I need a dawnstone to evolve. Oh, that goes in there. Hey, firestone. Cosmos and pearls. I never made a thing for. Okay. Think I'm gonna. I'm gonna give you a couple of these. I wish you would stop moving. I don't know what level you evolve, but I'm gonna do it. Hey, look, it's evolving. I don't know why it's expanding so much. Just learned cosmic power? Alright, Cosmo. Moves, teleport, cosmic power. Jesus Christ. What it looks like. Sweet. It's tiny. I like it. Anyways. I think I'm gonna end it off here, guys. So, that being said, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.